their dead homies died because of you.
My heart's beating due to the fact I cannot breathe. Maybe my lungs cut the fuck out from smoking on cannabis. Whatever the cause, I got to breathe before I'm sucked away. I never thought I would be in this shit when I woke up today.
I can remember back in the day when I first shot a motherfucker. I was so high and so drunk that my whole body was numb. You know, my frame of thought was nothing. I was just sick. I just wanted to match the motherfucker. I just wanted to see the bodies hit it. That's what I did.
They told me to get the fuck out the trunk and move into a building full of niggas mugging. I guess that's what the fuck I get because a nigga chose a life of thugging. They took me into a basement in a room with about six niggas tripping and pushing whips instead of asking me where my shit. This is the type of shit that interrogates me, fucks me in peaceful. They finna take my life even if I spill my guts, that's lethal. I really can't see their faces through the mask and the beanies. But I'ma find out who they is cause niggas is pillow talking weenies. Cause when I draw down, niggas get found with their insides missing. They beat me until I blacked out and then I woke up in somebody's kitchen. Walking around with no shoes, bloody and bruised, remember the soldiers. I really never liked a nigga anyway and now I'm living with a motive. I cased a nigga to be moved for about 3 months before I made my motherfucking move and left the nigga so building up with grenades. Whatever they cause, they got to breathe before they sucked away. They never thought they'd be in this shit when they woke up today.
But it's like this every day, man, you know what I'm saying? It's not easy out here, you know what I'm saying? The homies is, you know, everybody, niggas is dying, man, mamas is crying. Right here, these are the active niggas that's right here, hell down. You know what I'm saying? We need to come up with a solution to try to do something with this bullshit. Till then, it's gonna be L's, man.